hexagonal prism. Hexagonal prism. Hexagonal prism tells us about the edges, okay, and faces. It is a regular hexagon. Regular hexagon means all the sides, these are the edges, or you can see side, all the sides are same, okay, and each interior angle is also same, then only the figure is called regular. Regular means all angles and all the sides are same, or you can say equal, then it is called a regular. Now what is it, why it is a prism? Prism means the upper and the lower face, upper and the lower face are same, then we will say that it is a prism. Okay, any figure whose upper and lower face are same is called a prism. So you can see there are so many faces. One face is this. This is a hexagon in the shape. Hexagons means six sides. Hexagon means six sides. So you, let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. That's why it is a hexagon. Similar, its below part, lower part has the same figure as the upper side. So this is called a regular hexagon. Understood? And it is a hexagonal prism. Clear? Coming.